Namaste. For this breath awareness practice, just sit comfortably. Sitting tall, you may use the back of the chair so you can keep your spine upright and then just breathe naturally. To help you relax the mind while you're watching your breath, I will be playing the Tingsha Bells. And the first few minutes, I will lead you how to meditate upon the breath, and then I will back off and you will hear my voice again towards the finish of our practice. Shall we start? Close your eyes and let the head soften to your chest. And just listening to my voice, take that nourishing breath in. And ease the breath out. So listen to the sound of your breath. The light inspiring produces a sound like the sa. And a moment of silence at the top. And exhale to the humming vibration of the ha. Feel the breath, yeah? This cool, dry air. Soothing your ears, soothing your eyes, soothing your brain. And the moist, warm air touching your skin decompresses the brain and relaxes your body. Feel the breath rise from the bottom of your spine all the way to the top. You can even lift your optic muscles up to your brain, looking there. This bright radiance hovering over your closed eyelids. And exhale, relax the eyes. Like you're looking back inside your heart. Just keep feeling your breath, keep watching your breath, keep listening to your breath. And just let the chime play in the background. Yeah, reinforcing your meditative experience. I'll see you later. Beautiful. Keep watching your breath. Feel it. As your external ears start to listen to my voice once more. Good. And can we breathe together again, inspiring the breath in? How's the breath feeling? How's the body feeling? Hopefully the mind clear, brighter, senses sharper. All done. All right, take one more nourishing breath in. And at the bottom of that next exhalation, you may already open your eyes. Beautiful. Yeah. So keep practicing this lesson until the technique becomes comfortable and you can do it on your own, maybe in the morning, when you feel the need for it, any time of the day, at nighttime, so to lead you through a relaxing sleep. I'll see you in the next one and have a lovely day.